you're the one. Oh, yeah. Hey, hey, hey.
Baby, tell me, how did you know? Was it the first kiss?
No, not the first kiss. It was so much more than that.
And baby, tell me, how did you know? Was it the first touch?
No, not the first touch. It was so much more than that. I wasn't really sure, so I got down on my knees. And when I talked to God, He said, "You were right for me." He said, "You're the one, you're the one." God told me so. That is how I know. And maybe that's enough for me, yeah.
You're the one. God told me so. That's how I know that we were meant to be.
Baby, tell me, what changed your mind? Was it the diamonds?
No, not the diamonds. This is so much deeper than that.
Baby, tell me what made you try. Was it your mother?
No, not my mother. She didn't talk me into this. Instead, I talked to God. I told Him what I needed.
Yeah.
He said this one is right. He loves you and He loves me. You're the one. God told me so.
God told me so.
That's how I know that we were meant to be.
You're the one. That is how I've come to know. And maybe that's enough for me. I didn't want a temporary love. Not that shadow love. It just falls apart.
No.
I wanted us to last so many years. So I had to hear from God. You're the one. You're the one. To know, and baby, that's enough for me.
You're the one.
God told me so.
That's how I know that we were meant to be.
God said it, I believe you. God said it,
I trust you with my.
Yeah.